What's up, guys? Sergeant Bedex here for hole number two of the Great Outdoors Tournament. For this hole, I'm going to be playing this at 30%, 3-0, and I'm going to be using the rough bump here. Now, for the shot, as I'm going to be taking it here, 7.5 is going to be giving me 10 rings, and I'm going to be playing this. The key factor here, I'm going to be doing it 3 right spin and half top spin. The main factor here, if you have a sniper 10 maxed out, plus 4 yards, you see where it says plus 4, that's the key. And then half of the red ring cutting the rough and the fairway there, 4 plus 4 yards, that's key. Adjust 10 rings here, and then when you take this shot, you got to give it just enough right curl to where it's touching the inside of this red, the right ring, as you can see there. Now that's key as well. Let's see how this turns out, because there's a funnel here and it looks good. And get your ass in the hole. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what it's about. Okay, 30% plus 4 yards. That's the key, plus 4 yards with a sniper 10. I think with a sniper 9, I think I'm gonna try maybe plus 7 yards. Give it enough right curl, just touching the inside of that right the right ring, just the inside. All right, guys, hole number two, Sergeant Bedex out.